Marsch!
Transport. Rocket, transport. Fulligan!
Command the passenger out and start alerting your dog.
Passenger, get out of the car!
Get out of the car!
Passenger, get out of the car!
Get out now!
Pass off! Pass off!
Walk
pass
towards
off.
Me!
Pass off!
Right. I'm coming!
Pass off!
Walk over here!
Pass off! Pass off! Pass off! Pass off! Pass off! Pass off!
Right. Get over here!
Alright.
Get over here! Move it! I don't
I'm
got
worried,
all day!
Man, come on!
I don't have all day! Get over here!
Don't touch
Bail
me!
Bail out!
Don't touch me!
Loosh! Lush, fuck it!
Sorry, I went crackhead. Dog stands. Forgot I was standing still that one.
Off!
Fulligan.
What, fuck it!
And then him here, make sure you don't come through here. Make sure you come through here.
Guard.
Transport.
Transport! Look! Look!
Rick with Rocket. The first scenario, the setting was good. The hit, he does slow a little bit. I took a minor deduction there. And the only thing that I had a minor deduction on after that was the remote transport. There was an extra command. That was 48 out of 50. The call off, again, a dog bit on the call off. The SP scored a zero. The car scenario, the healing, the dog healing a little bit and then not, and he was checking out the car. I took a pretty major deduction there. The online, the dog became aggressive online, no problem. And then we had the send to the guard. He ran in and bit, and that had to be a zero on that part of it. The defense with the gunshot, the dog bit immediately after the gunshot. No issues there. The out, a little slow, took a minor deduction there. And then the guard was no problem. Full points there, and the disarm was correct. That was 36 and a half on that scenario. And then whatever you want to call that, the send in was good. The dog came right in. He does balk at the distractions initially, and he ends up in a bad spot on the suit. But even on a bad spot on the suit, the grip was very good in that scenario. Every grip in that scenario was very good. The out, barely, bare minimum. So we got bare minimum points there. I took a major deduction there, but I did give you one. The re-engage was good. Like I said, the grips were perfect. The transport, he pretty much bit throughout the transport. I had to take the points for that. And the defensive handler, he does balk at the silly string initially. I took a point and a half from that. And the out and recall, the out and guard, he takes a little nip there. Took a minor deduction there. That's 120 and a half out of 200 in protection.
I don't have your obedience score. You know what it was?
The total of 196.